the best part about MakerLab is the fact that we have this space with these 3D printers, laser cutters, and all these nice hand tools, and we don't have to tell people what to do with them. We just have to give them the opportunity to have them in a place to work, and they build all these crazy innovations.
How does it know to do that shape?
One of the makers here, Tim, actually helped me learn how to use a 3D printer. I'd never used it. I was so excited. I ended up printing a 3D dragon. I learned to use the software that I did his design in one of my classes here at Rose. He is completely jointed. He's comprised of over 20 pieces. I lost count around 20, 30 hours to just make the part, and he took about 24 hours to print. One of the main advantages of the Maker Lab is the students are able to see when the theory actually comes to life. For instance, in a statics and mechanics and materials class, I talk about stress and strain, and they actually can use this information to better design their products.
Probably the most successful project that I've personally worked on would happen to be an electric skateboard. It took a long time to figure out exactly how to put pieces together and how to get everything to fit. Well, it's still going on because, you know, we're makers. Nothing's ever really finished. You gotta get that last little bit of performance. You gotta make it better, no matter how good it is.